Nancy Cartwright, Bart Simpson, at The Simpsons, you shouldn't be on television doing the voice of Bart, so because it would spoil Illusion or anything like that?
Well, I mean, you know, you got the characters that are the stars of the show.
Yeah.
And when I do interviews, radio or television or whatever, you see the person behind the voice of Bart. But
so could you just say something about David Allan for as Bart or something? Or I mean,
No Way Man.
What?
No Way Man.